Hello everyone, this is Dr. Cross over here today, and today we are playing more Portal. Last time we left off here, with me not knowing what to do, and I still don't know what to do, but we're gonna do stuff. What happened if I just did that? Okay, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, at all. So what happens if I do this? Can I somehow sort of shimmy my way up? That makes sense. That didn't work. Okay. Let me look this up real quick and I'll be back in a second. Hey guys, I'm back. So, turns out we don't even need that light bridge for our purposes. Somehow. Perhaps. Perhaps if we were to block one of these off. There we go. Now then. Let's go back behind the safety of that. Now, let's keep using this as a shield. Okay, now clearly, portal there. Ow. Alrighty. Okay, so we need to fry that guy, because that guy's annoying. There we go. Alright. So that thing's dead. Now then, where'd you put the portal? Traps over. Here? Thank you. Let's see. This is challenging. Because there's not very many places I can put portals. Perhaps we need more of these. Okay, let's get some of these collected. And then... whatever, okay. That's good. Ah, we can collect more of these. Alright then. Now that we know we can do that. Wait, what happened to the other ones? Can you not collect any other? Any more than two? Well, that kind of sucks. Yeah, you can't, it's because those other ones dissolve. Perhaps. See, that part was fooling you. You don't need portals over there. Just need to do this.
I feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
The birth parents who are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
No! Well, that utterly failed. So I'm probably gonna cut off the huge beginning part there. Alright then. So basically I just got this puzzle solved. You're probably not gonna see me solving it though, because
I feel awful about
it took too long.
Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
The birth parents who are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
Maybe.
I caught my way onto the old Nanobot work crew rebuilding this shaft. They are really small. I know, Jerry! No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break. Ow! Just hang in there for five more... What? Jerry, you can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced work site should have accommodated a Nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
Okay.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while, so I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
I get it. Oh no, this looks like another difficult test chamber. I do not understand. There we go. Not entirely sure how to do this. Seems to be my new catchphrase lately. Whoa! Oh, I see what I'm trying to get now. So how in the world? Am I supposed to do this? I don't know how to do this. That is all for this time. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe, and tell me down in the comments what you want to see me do or play next time. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye!